just pretty much do any line, just however it comes to my mind and however I remember a zebra, however I think I've seen a zebra. I'm just filling out the blanks of everything. Like I said, I don't have a specific technique. All of my zebra prints are different. So try to make it to where there isn't a lot of polish on my brush, so I could do it very thin. As you could see, sometimes I start thick and go thinner. I like doing that a lot when it comes to the zebra. If I see a big ball of paint on my brush, I just take it off. As you can see, zebras they come in every like size and shapes and forms. And I just pretty much keep going. Sometimes I notice something like this and I like to make it pretty much just keep going. This isn't one of my best zebra. It's kind of hard for me to talk and explain. I pretty much just like to do it. Just work with it. I'll post some of the nails I've done with the zebra print on them, so you guys could get another idea besides this one. Like I said, it's hard for me to just explain while I work. I'm pretty concentrated when it comes to doing my zebra. But this was in a request and I wanted to do it. Like I said, I just keep going and just think about how a zebra looks. That's what I do. Keep thinking, Just fill out the spaces wherever you see too much white. Thing I like to do is, like, I could start doing it straight and then next thing you know my lines are getting to an angle depending on how long the nails are. Well, this, like I said, I don't think this is one of my best zebra, but it's hard for me to explain it and do it at the same time, but this is how it turned out. Trying to make it focus, it doesn't want to. But this is how working on.